What's up, you guys? It's your boy Hicksamillion bringing you another reaction video to the voice battle rounds. We are getting close, you guys, to the final battles. And today we're going to be reacting to Britton's and Jaclyn's Thinking Out Loud battle. I've heard so many good things about this battle, so I couldn't wait to do a reaction video. And yes, feel some goosebumps, feel some, I don't know, just feel. That's what makes music so unique and special. Well, at least to me. So you guys, we're gonna get down straight to it and talk a little bit more about how it went, what you guys thought, and everything in regards to their battle. All right, so let's do it. Let's go ahead and get down to it.
Like they used to before. And I can't
she gets excited. That voice though, that, I mean.
Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love?
Here we go. It's that type of pairing where both of their voices are like so perfect. Voice is just oh man, that was good. That was really good. Oh man.
Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. Yeah. I'm thinking out loud.
What? Woo! Oh man. Get out of here, man. Get out of here. Woo. He's like, hell yeah. He's into this. Okay.
Oh,
there you go. Yeah. This is... Man, now we all like weird. All right, you guys. So, yeah, it was meant to be. It was meant for her to stay and continue on. Both beautiful voices, really, really good performances, really good everything. I mean, this battle was dope. He was just on point 100%, man. Like, wow. Like, I was just like feeling it. I was like, yeah. So he made me feel some type of way. So that's always a good thing. Yeah. Like a really good thing. So mad props for you, man. 100%. Like, that was really good. Good job, you guys. Hope to see more of you guys and, you know, what you guys bring in the knockout round. So, excited. So, with that being said, you guys, give me your input. Give me some comments. Anything that you guys want to comment down below, go for it. Do it. You know, I'm here and I'll reply and I'll, you know, conversate with you guys and give you some feedback and whatever. Just comment down below and give me some input. and then I'll give you my personal opinion. And we'll flow from there, we'll continue from there. If you guys have suggestions of new videos that you guys want me to react to, go ahead, comment them down below. And if you guys like this video, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe, okay? I appreciate it. We are at 147 subscribers, I think. And I am really excited. We were last week at in the high 90s. And it's just been doing really good. So I am really proud of myself. But I am really happy that you guys are making it happen for me, and I appreciate it. Thank you so much for the support. Thank you so much for the comments. Thank you so much for the likes. I appreciate it 100%. Thank you. Keep on subscribing, you guys, and you know, I'll bring you more footage and more videos, more reaction videos of, you know, what's going on with The Voice and American Idol and all the competitions out there. So thank you so much for that. I love you guys. Have a good night. Take care, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye bye, guys.